our big adventure on our way to Gatlinburg now, trying to outrun storms, so we're in a hurry. See you later, bye.
Yesterday we rode 476 miles, and we got to do another 400 miles today. That's why it's important that when you ride, you take and eat a big, nutritious breakfast. And that's why we always go to IHOP, because they serve the best breakfast. It's 6:45 on Saturday. Finally made it in. We're fixing to go into our condo, so y'all come on in. Let's see what the condo looks like. We're gonna be in unit 2. There's no smoking. Oh wow, look. Looks like we have a nice little living area here with a TV. And come on back in. It even has indoor plumbing.
Oh wait, you missed this part. There's a welcome little teddy bear.
Welcome teddy bear, yeah.
Were there some other goodies too?
Yeah, there were some other goodies. There's some a shampoo, so we'll have fresh air. Some wonderful, this is introducing Jergens Naturals lotions with some coupons inside. And in case we run into any type of deficit, we've got a Nature Valley sweet and salty nut pecan roll.
All right.
Oh yeah. All right, so real quick. Got a nice bathroom here. Take a look at the bathroom.
Okay.
Got a great.
Nice bathroom. Got everything we need in here.
Got a great kitchen area.
Wonderful.
A little dining room.
It's beautiful.
Looks like we've got laundry room.
What about the outside?
One bedroom. Looks like the master suite.
Okay.
Right here.
Oh, very nice.
Looks pretty nice.
Master suite.
With some closets. Oh, plenty of closet space. Awesome.
Got big old TV.
Big old TV. Old school TV.
Hey.
Yeah, it looks like we've got room for the kids.
Yep. Got a second bedroom.
For the kiddos that are coming up here in a couple of days and plenty of time. So.
Got a beautiful porch out there with very scenic view. Like beautiful trees.
All right, so that's where we're going to be living for the next few days. Wish all y'all could be with us.